six friends with name of Hoop from six countries went to Côte d'Azur and greeted each other.
Hola!
Labas!
Bonjour!
Bună ziua!
Tere!
Merhaba!
They met together to learn about the science of four elements. This story tells how earth, fire, water and air quarreled which one is the most important. The water said,
"There would be no rivers, lakes, seas and oceans without me, and no water cycle in nature, so I'm the most important."
"No," said the fire, "there is no heat and light without me. The power of fire carries spaceships to stars, warms and lights our houses, prepares lunch for families."
"I'm the most important," said the air. "Nobody can breathe without me, neither people, nor animals, nor trees, and even insects."
The friends disagreed with each other and each element concluded that only he is the most important and essential. Suddenly, water, air and fire have disappeared from Earth. The Earth turned into a cold inhabited planet and started to cry. Hooks heard this and they came back as they understood each of the elements is important in its own way. Then the earth stopped to cry and blossomed. Grass appeared, gardens bloomed, trees grew, animals and insects came back. Since fire, water, air and earth live together. But sometimes when they quarrel, there are floods, forest fires and hurricanes on earth. Without shared understanding, solidarity and support, four elements cannot exist in our world. All of them are important and essential.